Hello, dear colleagues. I am David Paredes, nephrologist and consultant in donation and transplant coordination section of Hospital Clinic in Barcelona, Spain, and PAS ECHO chair. Today, I would like to explain value-based care domain at ESOT Congress 2021, taking place this year in Milan from 28 August to 1 September. Quality approach to measure and evaluate medical service needs to be done considering the close link between three main pillars, effectiveness and clinical safety in the medical care, but more important, patient experience along all their journey from chronic disease, waiting list, transplantation, and follow-up. The most exciting ideas about value-based care domain is to highlight a person-centered approach in transplantation. You can interplay in many lectures and open forum discussions between health professionals from different disciplines with the active participation of many patients who have been received a thoracic or abdominal organ or has been a living donor, sharing their fascinating patient journey. Goodbye, and I encourage everyone to attend in every way, virtual or in person, the ESOT Congress 2021 this year in Milan. Thank you.